Blessed are the eyes that with devotion see my tormented heart. Let the ones who are joyful in affliction and fasting come to me, for they are pleasant penance. Six sting pains lance my flowery breast. Take the first one and purge one of your six mortal stains of the soul.
Thank you. two faces greet you, penitent one. My name is Nacimiento. Look at my chest, upon which an ancient visage grows older and older. A face that does not speak, that does not think, while mine becomes younger, such that I now look like a child. Such a terrible sentence is this, that I do not understand its purpose. No matter how much I reflect on the sin that I may have committed to deserve it. The grace of the miracle is present even in those who are punished. Perhaps I might reduce the magnitude of this sentence by helping you. Bring me the quicksilver, which is capable of flourishing under our feet in any place at the whim of the Grievous One, and I will mix it with the bile from your flasks, thereby enhancing its gift. Bring me the...
Listen to the creaking of the bones in the darkness, for they hear us too. The bones are grateful for your help. They are awakening, and with them, so too is the voice. Bring the rest of the bones before me, penitent one. penitent one. We traverse strange roads under the same firmament, with nigh other trade, nigh other name. My name is Redento, barefoot pilgrim of the Order of the Genuflectors. Prithee, taketh nigh affront in my not looking at thy visage, for we at each moment lean forth so as not to divert our eyes from the path. Such is our old precept. We are before Hondo, a great buried bell, erected upside down so that its ringing would make the earth tremble and reach distant lands. Now Hondo resoundeth in a deep triune moan that traveleth in echoes through its broad spiraling circles. My feet wish to cross to the other side of this ancient valley, to move on to the next destination. Oh, my sins! Who could help me?
Thank you.